svijeta, izraelske i palestinske djevojčice, mir pronalaze upravo na nogometnom terenu. Branimir Farkaš.
Mlade Palestinke sa zapadne obale ulaze u autobus koji će ih prevesti preko zida u izraelsko naselje Kiryat Gat.
What's your name?
Sama.
Can you tell us where are we going?
Kiryat Gat to play.
To play what?
Football.
Play with another girl.
We are from Israel. You want to win in soccer?
Yeah. Yeah.
Drugi autobus polazi iz Gaze. Prelazak nadzorne točke traje najduže. Djevojčice izlaze na inspekciju, ulaze naoružani izraelski vojnici. Snimanje nije dozvoljeno. Izlazimo na stadionu u Kiryat Gatu. Mlade Izraelke već čekaju.
From Israel, my name is Karim.
My name is Adar, Israel is Kiryat Gat.
Yav in Israel from Kiryat Gat.
ואנחנו משחקות עם הפלסטיניות פעמיים בחודש, שזה יוצא בערך 14 פעמים, ואנחנו נהנות.
Tami Hajsa Džif, koja je prije par godina organizirala mirovne mečeve ove djece prije derbija Barcelone i Bajerna na njihovim stadionima, objašnjava pravila igre.
Po koret vecem pilut mešutefe će banot palestiniot vi israeliot mi Kiryat Gat ve mi Bet Safur ve ayom yesh lanu oruchot me En Rafa ve efo Bet Safafa netzigut me habayit.
What you see here today, it's one of our joint activities which is part of the big program. The name of it is the Twin Peace Sports Schools. This program runs almost 8 years, and it runs in 17 locations in Israel and Palestine. The idea of the program is to bring boys and girls from both sides to play together, not against each other, but in mixed group.
הצטרפתי לפרויקט הזה בגלל שאני אוהבת לשחק כדורגל והכרנו פה המון בנות ערביות חדשות וגם בשביל הכיף סתם.
אני בחב קורת לקדם ובחב תערף על בנת ג'דד.
In terms basically of how easily the contact between both sides happens, the girls, after one meeting you can see that they recognize each other and they feel much more comfortable with each other comparing to boys. With boys they are more suspicious about the other side, but you need to work with them more. So it will be around like after the fourth meeting, something like this. But I don't know, maybe women are more easily of getting to know people and not afraid from intimacy.
You. Okay, very good. One.
Osim nogometa, održava se i radionica hip-hop plesa, te zajednička hebrejskoga i arapskoga jezika.
Lo, em medabrot itanu beivrit, va anachnu medabrot itanu lifamim ktsat bearavit. Va anachnu metakserot, matzlichot letakser.
The idea of our project is to work in partnership with a Palestinian organization. The name of the organization is the Al-Quds Association for Democracy and Dialogue. They are running the project on the Palestinian side. So together with them we are running the schools on each side. The joint activity, unfortunately, can happen only on the Israeli side because the Israeli law forbidden Israelis to go to the West Bank.
כן, היינו רוצות ללכת לבקר אותם ושהקשר ימשיך בינינו, למה? כי אנחנו הכרנו אותם והתרגלנו להיות איתם.
אנחנו נגשת אותך לסעלי גם מה קונפי מעין התסריך.
In general, I think wall has a really negative meaning. And especially in this area, if you go and really see the wall, it scares you. It's huge, it's big, it's separate. It makes you feel that you really don't know what is going on the other side. And it makes you to be disconnected from people that lives really close to you. The only thing I can say that I hope that in some days, some years from today, we will be able to do what happened with the Berlin Wall, that both people from both sides decided to take this wall down and to live together.
Nevjerojatno je pomisliti da će ova nasmijana djeca jednog dana živjeti u strahu i mržnji. Nakon 50 godina kontinuirane krize, odrasli ovdje ističu jedino i samo nadu i vjeru u mir. No ne pronađe li se put miru, ova će djeca biti svjedoci još jednog razbijenog djetinjstva s obje strane zida.